here we are. Bright white snow, getting on my gear, so I'm ready to go. First come my pants with my nice warm boots, coat, then hat and gloves, and my mileage card too. Teacher says, yo, you ready to go? We all say yes, and it's out the dough. Straight outside to the playground we run, getting ready to have some recess fun. Ooh, recess fun. Yeah, feels so good to run. Ooh, recess fun. This year we learned some new neat tricks that help keep us safe when the ground gets slick. First, keep that snow on the ground. When the recess monitor sees me, she makes a loud sound. We want to keep all kids safe and having fun, so just leave it alone. That's number one. Number two is quite simple. It's all about being nice. Treat others how you want to be treated. Kindness is the key, and it's how you want to be. Use kind words, make kind actions too. Pushing your friend into the snow? Nah, that ain't cool. Recess is about being free. Let's make sure all little wolves can howl with glee. The third rule is for all boys and girls. When recess is over and it's back to the grind, wait to take off that wet, warm gear. Your gloves could get lost or you could trip on the stairs. Let's review the recess wrap, what we've learned today from our friend Mac. 1. Keep the snow on the ground. 2. Be kind, spread love all around. 3. Remember your gear all year round. 4. Have fun, it's recess time! Ooh, recess fun. Yeah, feels so good to run. Ooh, recess fun.